imagine this. You're happily surfing the net when someone from the other side of the world suddenly holds your computer hostage along with all your photos and files. It's a nasty scam called ransomware, and tech expert Steve Fenech is here to tell us more. Hey, Steve.
Good morning.
That's a little bit scary. What exactly is ransomware, and how does it work?
Yeah, well, ransomware is a malicious type of software, malware for short. And once it installs itself on your computer, it actually locks up your computer, encrypts all your files, and then displays a message to say, if you want to see your files again, pay up.
Oh.
And if you don't pay, there are some cases where you don't pay within a day, the price doubles. But how it gets on your computer, there are ways to protect yourself, of course, but there are really sly ways where emails are sent and you think they're from, say, Australia Post or Bunnings or somebody like that. And a lot of people actually install it accidentally because they think that the email that they've received is from Australia Post, for example.
Yeah.
These were fake Australia Post emails, I should point out. Australia Post didn't send these. These were people posing as Australia Post, complete with the logos and everything. And it said that a lot of them say that your parcel wasn't able to be delivered. Click on here to look at the shipping label. And I know personally of people who were actually waiting on parcels that weren't delivered, clicked on the label thinking that they're going to organise their parcel.
Happened? What happened?
Well, then that installed thing. The malware, the ransomware on their computer, and they got a message to say, pay up, or you'll never
really
see your files again.
It's really easy to fall for these tricks. Like you say, they've got the logos, so there's one from the Australian Federal Police as well. So, I mean, what should you do? You just put it to your junk folder and delete, or what?
Yeah, well, you'll definitely delete it, but I think common sense, just being really careful before you click on anything, before you do anything, check it. That's the best protection you've got. You can have your security software, of course, that will stop it, but stopping it, using your common sense, looking at the email. If you click on that Australia Post email, for example, you click on the address, the person, the name at the top, it doesn't say at australiapost.com.au. It says some mysterious email address behind it. So that's one one red flag.
I got one of them yesterday and it was from somebody, Gomez. I can't remember the rest of it. I just thought, oh, yeah, here they go again. Delete.
And also, if it was really from Australia Post, the email would take a week to get there.
Totally. Well, I travel a lot. So are my devices susceptible to these malware infections in certain countries or are we just as vulnerable here in Australia?
Well, Australia is quite vulnerable. Symantec released a report just the other day to say Australia is the number one ransomware target in the Southern Hemisphere.
Why?
And number nine globally. Because, well, we're a tech-savvy nation. we rely on communication. We're so far from the rest of the world that we're communicators. So we've been a target in that way. But
are there actually people sending, people sending out these emails, or is it a bot that's been built?
There are businesses that have been set up. This Symantec report also outlined the fact that they're all over the world. The cyber criminals they've mobilised. They've become more professional. They're using best business practices. They're working Monday to Friday, having weekends off. It's a lucrative business. That's right.
If you're running a backup, on your system.
Yep.
And you get caught, and they say, OK, we're locking up everything. They can't lock up your backup, can they?
They can if it's connected to your computer. Here's the worry. Like, people who are backing up, they need to detach that backup from their computer. So for time to time, don't have it connected to the computer because the criminals can actually encrypt the hard drive as well. That's why cloud storage is so handy too, because if you store a version in the cloud away from your computer, then that's your backup. You can, if you get ransomware, you can just wipe the computer and put all your files back on. And
so the cloud's good.
It is, and secure.
And when you do get this this message that says, "Look, pay us," you know, it's usually a few hundred bucks or something.
Several hundred dollars.
Yeah. And
you should never pay, by the way.
You should never pay, right?
So what do you do?
If you haven't got a backup, you lose your files. Unless you find someone who's very savvy, can get the malware off your computer. Best thing to do is have internet security software. That's your first line of defence and your common sense.
And don't pay.
Don't pay. Because you open it, they're criminals, remember.
Yeah,
like, you
exactly,
pay once, they're going to expect you to pay again.
Never negotiate.
That's right. They're not negotiating with cyber criminals.
And if you do pay, make sure you get a receipt.
No.